Donald Trump has demonstrated that he's a bit of a disruptive force. He does unpredictable things. He's a deal maker. He's a negotiator.
Or a deal breaker in this case.
Well, we'll see. We'll see. But I mean, the thing that reassures me fundamentally is he got elected on a commitment to help people, to make America great again. The way to help those people is to bring in trade deals and jobs and economic growth that is going to help.